Changing magnetic field produces electric current. You can see here, there's a coil of copper wire here connected to a galvanometer, and there's a magnet here. Galvanometer is current indicating instrument. It does not measure the current in amperes, but it just shows the presence of current by deflecting the needle. Higher the current, more is the deflection of that pointer. Now, as long as that magnet is steady, the magnetic field associated with this coil is also steady. It's not changing. Watch what happens if I start shaking this magnet. Do you see that needle shaking or deflecting? Now watch, when I lift this magnet out of the coil, what happens to the pointer? Does the pointer deflect? Watch that. I drop back the magnet, the pointer deflected again, but in opposite direction. Watch again. When I lift the magnet, the pointer deflects in one direction. When I drop it back, it deflects in another direction. If I lift the magnet quickly, there is more deflection. If I drop it back quickly, there is more deflection. If I lift it slowly, lesser deflection. Drop it back, lesser deflection. Basically, when magnetic field is changing slowly, lesser current is induced in this coil. And when magnetic field is changed quickly, more current is induced in this coil.